Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. It's your boy Felix, blue collar worker, working for the Hilton for a decade. And for my accomplishment, I'll show you what I purchased. I purchased my first Louis Vuitton 45 size Bandolier Kipel. It comes in a monogram eclipse. I had my initials over here. And today I'm gonna show you what's inside my bag when I go to travel. You know, due to the corona, we haven't been traveling a lot, but coming up, we're gonna be traveling and I'm gonna show you what exactly fits in this Bandolier bag. All right, guys, let's get started. So I'm opening my bag. Wow, zipper feels good. And I'll show you what essentials I carry when I check in on the plane with me. First, gotta have nice cologne, Creed Aventus cologne. What else I have in my bag? I have some socks. I have my Ferragamo belt. And of course, my face mask. Can't go without that. Then I got my Apple Watch in here, you know, if I want to use it, do some exercise while I'm on vacation. Then, guys, I got my portable battery when I'm flying on the plane, long flights. You don't want your phone to die. So, portable battery, very convenient. Then, what else? I got my poopery spray, you know. When you go to the bathroom, you gotta smell good. You look good, you gotta smell good, even your poop. All right, guys. Then, I got my toiletries here, my razor, toothpaste, my sponge, you know. Carry that on. Gotta have deodorant. What else I got in here? I got my bath soap right here. Another soap, these little things, convenient, bought on Amazon. You know, you put your pills in there, Tylenol, Pepcid, Guess X, anything you need, you put your pills in here, very convenient. Then I got my wallet over here, right here, some cash. You gotta have cash and credit cards when you go on vacation, you know, you got a tip. Then I got my iPad mini over here, just to carry with me. Then I got my watch holder right here, my Rolex in here, you know, gotta have your time when you're on vacation. And the most important thing, the passport. I got a passport cover on here, renewed my passport, nice and neat. Always gotta have your passport, keep it in a safe place, especially when you're flying to foreign countries. Got my earplugs over here, then I got my tank tops for the beach. I got my Lacoste underwear. I got my Burberry shirt. Few shirts fits in here. Got my magazine to read on the plane. Got my brush. And I got this Damien Graffite Louis Vuitton wallet. So you fit your credit cards, your photo ID in here. And my next video, guys, I'll talk more about it on my channel. And I got my Bose wireless headphones for your music entertainment. And that's it, guys. That's all that fits in my bag. And thank you for watching. Have a great day. Bye-bye.